Yeah, so a lot of people will be wondering themselves what is wrong with my keys per second. The thing was that while grinding tremendous, I had it placed on my second monitor. Therefore, because the inputs were going onto a window, a.k.a. a dense of fire and ice, on my first monitor, it wasn't registering the presses, leading to keys per second just being there awkwardly without any presses. So, yeah, I hope you still enjoy the clear and have fun.